is writing a novel. Or you could say, El mal escribano va echa la culpa a la pluma. Are you getting this? Por favor? Hello? Dude. Emma.
Friends with Emma for almost a year, and it's the first time you brought her here? Come on. You gotta have her stay for dinner. What?
She's not staying for dinner, Dad. Mm-hmm. We have things to do, and she has a piano lesson to get to.
Well, she can come by afterwards.
No, Dad!
Come on, coffee.
Well, it was really nice to meet you, Miss Edwards.
You too. Come on, you know how great coffee I make? You and Emma have been friends for like almost a year, and it's the first time you ever brought her over here?
We only have one class together.
Yeah, but I mean, even still, I mean. So, you guys are what? Same age, right? 19? You know, it's a. It's a shame that, you know, she couldn't have dinner with us tonight. That's kind of, could have been fun. But, I guess it's just, I guess it's just gonna be you and I. What'd you think of that little prank with the toilet paper I did with her, huh?
You're sick fucking of that. When is this gonna stop?
Look. You're not eating anything. Why don't you eat something?
You're not my real dad. You can't tell me what to do.
No, I'm not. I took on that responsibility when I married your mother. And as for not being able to tell you what to do, well, that's not entirely true. I kind of sort of can. Let's not forget your little accident. I mean, I put my career on the line for you. And I mean, it might have been a little different if your mother was still here, but we all know whose fault that is, don't we? So, when's this gonna end? Well, that's a simple question to ask.
We can just very simply go down to the station at any given point and just tell the truth. Or we can just go on with this arrangement that we have now. Choice is yours. What do you think? Do you want to go down there? Tell them what happened and, I don't know, spend the next 10, maybe 15 years in jail? Huh? No? That's what I thought. So you'd rather go on doing what we're doing now, right? Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. Why don't you go finish your homework, then go get ready. I'll do the dishes, and then I'll see you in a little bit, okay? Hmm?
Are you ready to kiss his stepdaddy goodnight?
Yes.
Yes what?
Yes, Daddy.
See, you got the little hair tie. Why don't you put your hair up the way I like it? You want this, don't you?
Yes.